In this video, we will show you how to repair or reinstall your Outlook program on your PC. Click the Windows Start icon and then click on the gear icon to open Windows Settings. Choose Apps and then choose Apps and Features. Scroll to Microsoft Office. To run a repair, choose Modify. On the screen that opens, you will choose Quick Repair. Follow the prompts to close any programs as needed and let the repair complete. Click Close when it has finished the repair. From the same settings screen, you can also choose to uninstall Outlook. After you have uninstalled from here, you would then be able to go to the Windows App Store and reinstall the program from Microsoft Office Suite. You could also reinstall from your originally purchased software or from the Microsoft Office website. The second way to do this is to open your control panel, which we do here by typing in control panel to our search bar located by the start icon and clicking to open. From here, you will choose programs and then programs and features. Scroll to the Microsoft Office program and right-click and choose Change, or click to highlight the Office program and then click Change up at the top. When the settings box opens, you again would choose Quick Repair and click Repair to allow it to run the repairs. This is also where you could choose Uninstall if you need to do so. You could then reinstall again from your originally purchased software, from the website, or from the Windows App Store. This has been our video showing you two different ways to access the repair and uninstall functions for Outlook. Thank you for watching. Please click like and subscribe.